Here we have the horn blowing remote. We have a LiPo 11.1 volt battery here. Going to the breadboard, we have the receiver, the wireless receiver here. We have a MOSFET, we have a voltage regulator there, giving us 5 volt in the back channel. We have 12 volt or 11.1 volt in the front channel, and we have our horn connected over there. We have the remote, and what a loud noise.